when I got the call on Saturday morning, it was just a shock, just an unbelievable shock.
It was a call telling Linda Mersaw that fellow teacher Tracy Cline died in a car crash early Saturday morning.
To think that she was with us one day, and the next day, you know, she's gone.
For 10 years, the 35-year-old taught, helping children to learn to speak English at Sheboygan's Washington Elementary. Mersaw says that she was highly regarded by her superiors, a wonderful teacher who was beloved by her students.
They really looked up to her and loved her.
This mangled crash scene marks where the Ozaukee County Sheriff's Department says that her car left the road and plowed through a guardrail on I-43 near Highway H in Port Washington.
So it's going to be a really a big loss to the students at Washington, let alone the teachers, because we all love Tracy there, and she was a big part of her school. And
for the first time in 10 years, students won't be greeted by Ms. Cline on Monday when they return, but by grief counselors helping them to deal with their loss. In Sheboygan, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.